have some really great news for you. Expo Phase 2, which is the second part of the Expo Line that's going to go from downtown to Santa Monica, cuts right through our district, was approved today by the MTA subcommittee that deals with Expo. It's called the Construction Authority. But before that, this morning, the City Council unanimously voted that $5.3 million out of a fund that CD5 and CD11 controls for issues like this could be used. So with the unanimous support, we came up with the money, and then the board approved it. So with the $5.3 million, there will be grade separation over Sepulveda when the Expo Line comes in. It'll be above grade, so it will not impact the cars that are already in amazing gridlock, as we all know, who live on the west side. It's a major victory for us on the west side. This will help us go forward with the Expo Line. The goal is to have it up and running by 2015 or 2016. It ends up in Santa Monica, right near the beach. So it's great news. It was unanimously approved by the Construction Authority of the Expo Line after our City Council this morning. And I want to thank my colleague, Paul Koretz, in CD5, for it required both of us to support this. He was for it, I was for it. I want to thank Xavier Orzlowski, who played a leadership role on the group as well. So it was a great afternoon today over there at the county building where the Expo board does meet on a regular basis. So we'll get that light rail going to the west side, and it'll help us impact the gridlock that we have. Stay tuned for more updates on Expo Line Phase 2.